That's the color red. Some red here. There we go. A nice red with the gloss in it. Makes it a little shiny. That's why I like the gloss. It gives it a little shine, extra shine. Gonna finish the red, and that's such a pretty color, but I'm gonna kind of finish it. Why not finish it? Let's use another palette. I'm gonna put the another color on it. This color is going to be a different color. Maybe I'll put some purple. Purple will go nice. Alright, put some purple on the side of it. Why not? Some purple. Usually I will let the background dry some before I place this on. But I'm okay with that. So what I'm doing is almost the same thing down here as I'm doing up there. Nice and purple. Yeah, nice and purple also. Well, don't look at me. I haven't even done my hair today, so. I'm sure you're not looking at me. You're looking at my painting. Alright, so here we go. It's the purple. Now I'm going to take a brush and do some black on there. Some black across this way. All the difference in the world. That black makes it look even better. I like it. Yeah. Okay. Now I'm gonna put some white. Just lines of white and red in it. You do whatever you want, whatever you like, whatever looks good in your eyes. Everything is about emotions and how you feel doing it. So there you go. Also be white, but it turned pink, and it's fine because the mixing of the colors, of course, is going to change color. Usually I would wait for it to dry and then do another layer of color, but decided not to do that. I'm doing the same thing on the other side. That's why I'm gonna do it. Let's see. It's gonna come over here. Smack it right here. Yeah. So you got a little purple and red in it, which is fine. I like how the purple is mixed in there with that color. I think it looks really pretty. Gives it a really nice dimension to it. Just to give it a little difference in dimension. With my palette knife that I love the most, and I lost it, and I got this plastic one for just 99 cents, and been using it ever since. I have to go buy some more. I think I'm gonna go to Blick's maybe tonight. See if I get some more of these, because I really like these knives and how well they paint. Yeah. The color. Yeah, I'll put some yellow, and then that's it. I'm done. My art is done for today. A little more red in here. Why not? Mm-hmm. I can mix it with the yellow on the side. The yellow on the side. I like the yellow. Separately. Mm-hmm. It's a bumpy canvas because also it's an old canvas, but guess what? Like I said, I don't throw away canvases. I just reuse them. And if I have to reuse them for an abstract painting, then that's what I do with it. I don't like to throw away my art. I threw away anything she let me. I don't. I really don't. Mm-hmm. is it, guys. I am just about done. Put this purple all the way up here. Make it go up a little bit more. Yeah, make it look groovy there. Yeah, I like that. I like when I mix the colors, you know? When you mix the colors, it makes it so much prettier. That I wasn't going to use that much paint, and I didn't, so that is perfect. Put these stripes through. Okay. It's still sideways, and he's going down. So. Gotta make it different. Guys, I think that is it. My art is done. I love the way it looks. And let's get this line going all the way through. Double lines. That's okay, that's the way I like it. Right, I think I'm happy with what I got. Let's connect this a little bit more. Make it look almost like it's just a line going across. Yeah. Looks like that doesn't have to go all the way across. But I'm happy with it. I'm going to give you a close-up, guys. Here you go. That's EMG's abstract. What a day. There you go. I love it. Look at it this way. I love the colors. Alright guys, that's it. Have a wonderful day. Love you all. Bye bye.